That's funny. I've never heard of a George Glass at our school.